Perhaps you remember when he was with the bass player for Joan Jett at the Black Hearts.
Thank you.